With the pandemic still going on in many parts of the world, it's hard to travel and experience the sights, sounds, and food from all over. But maybe you can bring the food to you. Forbes suggests the brand Boana for popped water lily seeds that are somewhat similar to popcorn. Popular in India, these seeds crunch more than popcorn and have 50% more protein. If you want something maybe a little more sweet, then look no further than the Stroop waffle from the Netherlands. It's a cookie that's a caramel-filled waffle and is recommended to be eaten with coffee, tea, or maybe even used as a waffle cone for ice cream. From Thailand, it's the Power Veggie Bites from Appleton's Market that take only about a minute to heat up. The bites are dairy-free and grain-free, composed of mainly vegetables and herbs grown in Southern California. Men's Journal notes from Mexico, it's the pseudo-cousin to spicy Cheetos, Takis, which are little rolled-up taquitos that come in all sorts of spicy flavors, like salsa brava and fuego chili pepper.